So, moving on to simplification one in algebra. Simplification just means tidying up. So, let's say we have an expression here. This expression represents the price of an apple plus the price of four apples plus the price of six apples. And we know that the price of an apple plus the price of four apples plus the price of six apples is the same thing as the price of 11 apples. We put 11a in, we submit our answer, we'll get our score.